Evan walks in, and there I am flirting with Brandon.
Let's take our shot by ourselves.
You wanna go outside?
Yeah, let's go.
Evan and I have a flirty relationship, but we're coworkers, and I think it's really important that he knows that there is a line there that we can't cross.
DeAndre kind of seems like someone who likes to flirt. It seemed like we had some feelings, but if this is the way that she wants to, act, then there's nothing really I can do. The ball's kind of in her court.
Sierra
is in the house.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm awesome.
You told me that Sierra was in the house.
Well, we're good friends, so I just wanted to surprise you.
So here we are with a chance for you to all meet and celebrate and pledge your support to Michelle Promolejko, who we're very excited to take over at Cosmo. Congratulations, Michelle.
Thank
I wish you the very best.
Thank you, Joanna.
I want to assure you, I'm going to get to know all of you and what you do before heads roll.
I'm just kidding. Totally kidding.
It's just I feel entitled the most.
Okay, first of all, you don't know me enough to say that I feel entitled or to know what I've done to get to my position, and I resent that. I don't appreciate you saying that I feel entitled because I bust my ass every single day. My problem is I feel like this is coming from a place of authority and he's trying to put me in my place and pull rank. And to me, it's unnecessary.
Hey, it's Leah.
Hey, it's Deandra.
Craving more So Cosmo clips?
Don't forget to also subscribe to stay up to date on everything So Cosmo related from the E! YouTube channel.